In this tutorial, I'll show you how I use Playground AI website to create free AI-based art images. This is where we enter a description, and what we type there will get converted into an AI-generated image. This is where we put what we don't want to see in the image. The filter will enhance the prompt keywords to look like the examples shown on the list. We can either upload an image to base the AI art upon, or draw, but I'm not being able to use any available draw features at this time. That's because I'm using Firefox, and the draw features are supported with Google Chrome. I'm not able to use Google Chrome, because I can no longer update it, because I'm still using Windows 7. The prompt guidance's value will decide how much keywords the AI will follow to generate a new image. For free versions, the maximum quality and details value would be 50. Please randomize the seeds, and set the number of images at the bottom as 4. Enabling the private session will allow us to hide our AI-created images from other users. Let's click the Generate button to see what would happen. The last image looks like the cat is puking for some reason. As we can see, since we activated the masterpiece filter, the prompt was improved. The idea is to generate quite a number of examples, and enhance the best-looking one to finalize the image. I'm not sure if this is a Firefox thing, but I noticed the face restoration didn't fix the distorted face issues. If you like any of the results, click Create Variations. Please use the Chrome browser to test the drawing features. This option will upscale the images by 4 times. But I believe the free users can only do that 30 times a day. These 4 new images were based upon this original image. This is how I use the tool to create a final image. I keep on making similar images until I see the one I like. I'll share the best keywords to use for prompt and the remove keywords in the description below. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.